Ah, hello. I knew you would come. Just call it intuition. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you. Still here? What do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey and engage in jolly cooperation? Glad to see you alive. You have done well. Indeed you have. You've a strong arm, strong faith, and most importantly, a strong heart. I am in awe, really.
Hmm. Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. Now you're poking around in people's cells. How very noble. Ah. Taking an interest in her, have you? Well, she's a lost cause. Couldn't even become a firekeeper. After I brought her all this way and got her all ready. She's beyond repair, I tell you.
Forgive me. The choice is yours. There. I will... Well, yes. Quite understandable. Not to worry. Why, you...
Oh, pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up, and that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only goes down, but you know, with a little warming up, eventually... No. I've got to use my head and think. Are you? I help any time. Disappear like that, you had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road.
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I, Zigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side! That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine! Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago.
Oh, hello there. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better. I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that.
Thank you.
The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the Cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both Cathedral of the Lord. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flame guide your way.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Poor wretched souls, be they lord or legend, the curse shows no mercy. What a shame.